What's going on, guys? It's Behind the Troller bringing some more Borderlands 3. We're heading to Devil's Razor to meet up with everyone to finally infiltrate Tyreen and dipshit space. Tyreen and Troy. Meet up with Vaughn.
Hunter, it is time! Once you take down those turrets, we'll storm the stronghold together!
Well, time to be a hero! Whenever I imagined saving the world, it was always by curing a bioplague I'd accidentally unleashed.
Man, that thing looks dangerous! So what, like it gives you superpowers or something? Kinda wanna lick it.
I am ready. I hope. Hi.
Whoa, this bro-net is charging! Go, oh, go, go, shit. Go, go! Siren life!
I feel powerful.
She's flying!
Vault Hunter, I'll meet you up ahead. If I'm to moonlight as a hero, I should use the vernacular, yes? It is go time!
Ride, bro, ride!
I'm waiting, Vault Hunter!
Yep, I'm coming. Like it shoots fast and everything. So let me check out this.
Executing phase shift. Let the controlled chaos commence.
Thank you. Alright, here we go. Cathedral of the Twin Gods. There's a radio tower over here too. Right here. Hitting that wall.
I've never seen that.
tear Pandora apart.
Hunter, Tina gave me these.
You oh shit.
What's up, Dor? You got nothing! Thanks, Tina!
I got you, Ava! You my babe!
Full moon party! Woohoo! I can feel that godfire pumping through my veins! I'm burning brighter than a supernova!
Attention, Iridium tier followers! Limited edition star glasses so you can gaze upon us without going blind! Gods, bitches! It's happening!
We all know about this event!
Where's the way back there. So we are going to take a quick detour. And go get this chest and then we'll head back. It's weird that they did it like that. To sell the stuff I have. Yeah, 33 of 34. Now full.
Huh?
hope there's somewhere to sell. I hope they sell over here. You know what? Fuck it. We'll take the extra couple minutes. We gotta go sell some stuff. This one doesn't have a scope on it either. Six guns on me that I'm not even using. See, that's good for a boss. Guess I don't need that. Don't need that. I'm gonna sell it anyway. It's good for shields.
Glad you're with us, Vault Hunter.
Gives me max health. Plus 315 max health. I'll take it.
touching, but honestly kind of creepy. Oh, an adorable heart accessory. No idea what that does, but you can't argue with accessories.
Now! Listen to my brother, lovelies! The great vault beckons! Our moment of transcendence is at hand! Keep the heretics at bay while we prepare for our divine... in transformation!
Spend it in good health.
Now we go up. Don't know what the point of that was. He's like, yeah, I totally helped.
Something.
That was so good. Now stop, Troy. Put an end to this.
Let's crack it open.
Alrighty then, we're gonna end this episode right there. I know we're about to have a boss fight, but this video is getting a little long, so we're gonna pick it up in the next one. If you enjoyed watching, as always, be sure to like button, leave a comment down below, subscribe for more videos like this, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.